Tragedy at a Vero Beach nursing home. A couple who had been together for more than 60 years has been found dead. Authorities are investigating the incident as a possible murder-suicide. Jim Abbott spoke to family members who say the husband couldn't stand to see his wife in such poor condition. Jim?
That's right, Tiffany. We talked with a nephew of Frederick and Mary Ladd, and he says that Frederick has had a difficult time over the last 6 months seeing his wife in deteriorating health, but that he and other family members didn't really know what was in their minds, which is why they're having a tough time coming to grips with this.
It's just a bad situation. It was a crime of passion.
That's Randy Ranson's initial reaction to the apparent murder-suicide of Mary and Frederick Lett, his aunt and uncle. Police told him they got a call of shots fired in the courtyard of the Royal Palm Nursing and Rehabilitation Center just before 9 a.m.
The wife had been staying here at the convalescent center for approximately the past 2 months. And this morning the husband came to visit her, and it appears that he shot her and then shot himself.
In the courtyard, officers found the bodies of the couple that had been married 63 years. Detectives are still investigating the motive, but Ranson thinks he knows.
She was, had to have care 24/7. So, 63 years, like losing a leg or something, you just can't deal with it. And it was, it's hard for him to deal with. Been together forever. He was retired military. They, had a great, great life.
Ranson says Frederick Ladd had gone to visit Mary nearly every day at the rehab center.
I was just down here about a month ago, and we came by to see her, and she was sleeping, and took him to dinner, and we had a good time and talked about old times. It was great. Nobody ever seen anything like this coming.
Our detectives will question the employees further, speak with other family members just to find a background of the two people. And just to make sure that there's nothing else to this.
Now, we tried to talk with one of the Lett sons who lives here in Vero Beach, but he was too distraught to talk with us. And administrators at the Royal Palm Nursing and Rehabilitation Center declined to comment, saying they wished to respect the family's privacy. Live in Vero Beach, Jim Abbott, WPBF 25 News.